Excuse me. Can you tell me which way is 44th Street?
Go two blocks down Lexington Avenue and turn right. That way.
Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't know you were French. Do you speak English? Non hablo español.
I am English. And what are you, if you don't mind me asking?
I was born of a human mother but somehow evolved into a baboon. I have survived in a human world barely detected and suspect I will continue to do so. Now, how do I get to 44th Street?
Just go straight down Lexington Avenue and make a right. That way.
When you lift your arm up, I can see your left boob. That gets me excited. I usually swing from tree branches and yell when I get excited, but because I am learning human behavior, I will quickly enjoy the pulsating feeling in my penis. I am getting aroused.
How rude.
I don't know how they do it in France, but in the great country of New York City, this is how people hook up. Cheat. That's my alarm. Do you know what train I would get me to the Bronx Zoo before 8 o'clock?
Why would I help you? You have been extremely rude to me. And for your information, your approach to a woman is totally unacceptable. Your domineering attitude is insulting.
I don't have diamond earrings.
You're domineering.
My ears aren't even pierced.
You are a monkey.
Baboon. Monkeys are much smaller.
Tell me something. What is 2 plus 2? Tell me, if I had a sister and we both decided to make love with you, how many breasts would there be?
Are they fake?
What does that have to do with my question?
If she's fat, I want nothing to do with her. Fat people are just lazy people without any discipline. I go to the gym 7 days a week. I have to get back to my cage. I don't have time to talk with you anymore. Give me your phone number, baby.
Sure. My number is 555-1212.
I knew you liked me. I will call you tonight.
Are you for real? The number I gave you was for directory assistance.
You mean the number you call with someone's name and address to get their phone number? What is your name and address?
My name is Margaret Thatcher. I live in Buckingham Palace.
Great. It was a pleasure meeting you, Margaret Thatcher. I will call directory assistance for your number.
Before you go back to your cage, may I ask you what type of work do you do?
Sure. I call people on the phone and say words to them. They then send in money to buy something. Different letters. Sometimes they get one letter, two or three letters. The four letters ones are the most fun. We are no longer allowed to get them five letter ones.
Are you a stockbroker?
That's it. Do you have a job?
Yes, I do. I am a quantitative analyst for an international bank. I am head of a department focus high velocity trading.
But you're a girl.
For your information, I am not only accomplished in business, but I can speak 6 languages.
I go to the gym, and I lift very heavy weights.
Good for you, if that titillates you.
That is very arousing.
Titillate means to excite, or make you happy.
Tits make me happy. I'm really late. I have to get back to the zoo. It was nice meeting Mrs. Thatcher. I will get your number from directory assistance and call you. I'm going to stick this finger inside of you. If that's okay with you. Did you hear that bird? It reminds me of the old days. When I would live in the treetops.